I have visions of walking among fragmented memories, experiences long forgotten, hewn out of stone. They whisper to me, hint at who I am and of the otherworldly perils that lie ahead. A great blight has come, bringing forth twisted creatures of malice. They wait, lurking in my path, but no foe can keep me from discovering the truth. And so, I will shoulder this burden. With each blow, I chip away at the fog that clouds my mind. I will leave no stone unturned, and I will not lay down my tools until the path before me is clear.